Hi friends, in the video, we will talk about gate 97 questions related to communication system. That is the random versus question. So, the power spectral density of deterministic signal is given by sine f by f square, where f is a frequency, the autocorrelation function of the signal. Right? So, it is sine f by f in my full square. So, if I go to the power spectral density, that is Sx of f. Sx of f is the power spectral density. Right? That is the same. That is the same. That is the same. Sine f divided by f. Printing the power is sine f by f. This is the question. This is the question. What is the autocorrelation function? That is Rx of tau. So autocorrelation ku power spectral density ku enna relation appdin paathinga autocorrelation ku Fourier transform eduthinga namakku varradha power spectral density. So power spectral density kuduthunda autocorrelation la enna pannu inverse Fourier transform edukkom avlada. So appo sx of kuduthe rx of tau ketta rx of tau is equal to inverse Fourier transform of Sx of f. So, inverse Fourier transform of sine f by whole square. That is the number. Right? So, that is equal to f inverse of sine f divided by f whole square. Right? So, sine f divided by f whole square, which is nothing but sin f by f on the sinc. So sin f divided by f is equal to sinc f. So for f inverse of sinc f squared. Sinc inverse Fourier transform everything and not triangular function. So triangular f. So triangular f is the correct answer. So inverse Fourier transform of sinc on the signal system of the triangular waveform. So the answer is triangular pulse. Thank you.